Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Tuesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A warm front continues to make its way across the state as of lunchtime and should be to our east by 1 or 2 o'clock, setting up some breaks in the overcast for southern areas. But farther north, we could be looking at a few additional thunder showers firing up in northern New York and trying to slide into the North Country late this afternoon or early this evening, and 1 or 2 of those could be on the strong side. Then we get into some warmth that has been building through the Great Lakes over the last few days and now into western parts of New York. That air mass is overhead tomorrow, and that means anywhere from 86 to 94 for daytime highs and near record highs in several locations, and that comes with humidity as well. So that's the last of the rainfall. As I mentioned, there could be a couple of showers or storms, White Mountains, Great North Woods through this evening, and then we'll look for lows tonight, dropping back only into the 60s with some patchy fog. Tomorrow, any fog early, giving way to sunshine. Best chance of a couple of storms again will be the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. A little bit warm in the mid-levels for any kind of shower or thunderstorm development in southern areas tomorrow afternoon, although you just can't rule out one or two popping up. Then the front arrives on Thursday afternoon. With it, scattered showers and storms, locally heavy rain, a possibility along it. And as that shoves to our southeast Thursday night, we wipe out the heat and humidity together, leading us back into the autumn weather as we work our way toward the weekend. So mostly cloudy and warmer, a couple of additional scattered showers and storms in the North Country later this afternoon or early this evening. Temperatures getting back into the 70s at a bare minimum, some lower 80s with a few sunny breaks a possibility in southern spots. A big jump tomorrow by a good 10 degrees, and then we fall off from there, highs in the 60s Friday through the weekend.